to forming an opinion whether at some price, relatively low, of course. The issue may not be a bargain, despite its declining earnings trend. Once more we identify the viewpoint of the analyst with that of a sensible business man looking into the pros and cons of some privately owned enterprise. For see Appendix Note 53, p. 709.